Welcome to the fifth episode of my 5x4 group. Last episode we just did some of the side missions. This episode I'll hopefully do one or two of the story missions along with the side quests. So enjoy! Just then. Thank you.
is.
That was insane!
Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map. I just heard you delivered a truck full of supplies. Well done, brother. Well done. We'll see if this gets to the right people. Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map. Army can't be happy you keep delivering us these trucks. Good. They know what'll happen next when we're at full strength.
Ball. A champion returns. Defending that rebel camp saved a lot of lives.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
Amita would have let our people die, and for what? For intel that we may or may not have needed? The right choice was obvious, brother. It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before Moen died. That's why I stepped up. Because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
And where does Amita fit into all this?
Look, I'd be the first to give her credit. But you don't need two heads. Not if you want to get work done. That's something your father taught me. You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery.
Thank you.
in on my favorite nephew. So tell me, RJ, who are you rooting for so far? Have you fallen into Armitage's honeypots, or have you been dazzled by Saval's glowing locks and bad boy jawline? Hey, each to his own. That's your lifestyle choice to make. He isn't my cup of tea, contrary to the rash assumptions some may make about my appearance. I am indeed batting for the other team. You more than most should know that there was only ever one woman for me, my boy. People now, RJ. Keep capturing those bell towers, and Kirat will have greater reason to thank you.
And parachute in.
Yeah, following the grid. Some idiot backed the gun loaded with
his. Alger, happy you're back.
So I tell him, figure he's going to get angry, but he decides.
Namaste.
He's a good man.
Raju is waiting for you inside the monastery.
Ah, the son of the great Mohan. Sabal tells me you're ready to learn what inspired your father. Banashur, god of gods, sang the world into existence. For that, we give him thanks. We thank the gods for giving us life. Please, take an offering basket. Ajay, hello!
A candle reminds us that growth only comes with a willingness to step beyond our usual boundaries. The gods bless us with wisdom, and we collect them in the prayer room to purify ourselves from bad thoughts. Spin the wheel. Life without emotion is no life at all.
Hey, Ajay!
But a life controlled by emotion is to be consumed by it. Add the powder. Life is as tenuous and fleeting as a wisp of sweet-smelling smoke. The incense represents our mortality.
Sabal speaks highly of you. He asked you be allowed to see this. Yalum, the great demon, resides in all people. He brings false promise and burns hope. The goat dies to keep Yalung asleep and sated. Spiritual people. Your father understood, but more than that, he inspired others by his deeds. Think hard on what you see, Naji.
Namaste.
You see? This is what happens when people abandon religion, Aji. It could have been so much worse. Thank you.
Aji, namaste.
Sabal, the army attacked the monastery, but I drove them off.
Dankiru, you were there, brother. That place is a symbol for our people. They need to see stability. Your father understood that. He could have used more men like you in the war.
Idea I've had.
It's AJ. Someone called for an armed escort.
The people need guns to fight the Blur. We have cases of rifles ready to go. Will you deliver them?
Of course. Send me the coordinates.
Thank the gods. The driver will be waiting.
You made it. Excellent. Come. They're already late. We've reinforced the top of the truck. Climb up and we'll get going. Grab the grenade, deplore rules through fear. I've seen him make sane people commit the most horrific crime. I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. He said Min and the army were the future of Kirat. Looks like an accident in the road. Them out of their home and put a bullet in each one of their heads. They've got some engine trouble. Keep an eye out while I try to jump start this rust bucket. Not damaged, but still... If we survive this checkpoint, we're home free. Got a warning light on the the dashboard, but we're okay for now. My mother, father, and sister in secret. The awful truth, friend, is that Kirat has no future. That convoy you brought in was a gift we desperately needed. Thank you, brother. Another outpost, brother? Well done. Your conviction in the fight does us proud.
Okay, we'll end this episode here. I will see you in the next one.